having this promotion locked up. I just want the ballot, it's pretty official.
Tales from an alternate universe, as told by Adam DeMamp.
I don't know what that means, Jillian.
That means Anders pretty much has it sewn up. Did you see that binder that he showed Alice? Oh, I guess it had graphs and color.
Oh, color, graphs. I did that when I was in 11th grade, I think.
Well, it impressed Alice, because she wants to see a PowerPoint right after lunch. So, good for him, right?
Yeah.
And I love him.
For he's a jolly good fellow, and nobody can do it but I can. Nobody can.
I'll get this.
Okay.
But I can.
I'm gonna look up those later.
You got it.
All right.
Sounds good.
Bye, Blake.
Bye, Jillian.
Yeah.
Bye. So, Durs is doing actual work, huh? That's key, dude, right? We cannot let him get this promotion.
Nope. You're not roping me into this one, bud.
Blake, you are roped. You are fully roped, young calf. Can you imagine Durs being your boss?
Actually, I didn't think of that.
No, I'm gonna be a much cooler boss than him. Executive bathroom? All like Blake's personal masturbating chamber.
Oh, I like that.
Me too.
And so it is written. Let us form an alliance.
Like Woody and Buzz Lightyear, right?
Yeah, okay. To infinity.
And beyond.
Oh, that was easy.
I love a shoulder.
Subway. The latest invention from Subway. The new Flatita. Crispy flatbread loaded with mozzarella.